Thank you, thank you. Now, I believe, and I just realized this now on stage, that might be the only song Max has ever written that doesn't have a guitar solo.